So welcome back. This is part two of the Greek dancing. And this is officially, this may be officially the 10th Cyprus Vlogs video, which is very, this is officially the 10th Cyprus Vlogs video. So this is really big. So yeah, 10 videos ago, we were back in my room, back in my bedroom, just explaining what was gonna happen, and now we're here. And unfortunately, if you didn't know already, there's only a few days left now until I leave, because I believe today it's Thursday, and we have to leave on Sunday. Now, I will be explaining a bit more about what will be happening on Sunday, because it's not just going to be the airport, there's going to be slightly more involved. I'm not going to tell you what, but yeah, just enjoy this video. Bye.
Oh, I want them to put a third one on. put the flame on top. Oh my god, that is scary. Oh no. Oh my god. I have now been given a coffee liqueur. So that's probably going to be the end of the video. I'm not sure if that's part. This is part two or a separate video. You're not on the camera. Hello. So yeah, I'll cut it to the outro. Bye.
So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Next video, I don't know what we're doing. We're either going to an archaeological site or we're going to the baths of Aphrodite, I don't know the name properly, but something like that. So I've been Jack O'Tarnold. Thank you for watching. See you soon in another video. Bye.